The final contingent of U.S. troops in South Vietnam boarded planes and flew out of Saigon.
None of them received a hero's welcome.